which I don't believe has jumped at them yet.
The problem is I'm speaking with him now. I'm trying to get an accurate address for this suspect.
Worked out for the 7th Street. It's up over these dwellings, but he's not in service at this time.
Sir.
All right, what's going on? You got another truck on the other side?
Okay.
I mean, it looks like they got it. They got lines coming from the dwelling on the other side. The water tower's probably, they probably shut that down. He's probably just slowing ice up across the building. That's what he was probably. He's up over the houses over there. It came out of the dwelling. It had heavy smoke in the rear of the dwelling. They put two and two. There was probably so much heavy smoke they couldn't tell if it was from a dwelling or this building. Then they found out it was a building. Then he put all hands to service and said, now then he came back and said, he got heavy fire to the roof. Took a little bit, they shot the second. And special call two and two.
Let me get back over to
control. All right, Nick.
All right.
I'll talk to you. Three over, around a corner there, still? All right, we'll see you.
I'm coming back for hot chocolate.
All right, folks, not much more to see here. I hope I lived up to the standards of Philly Joe at scoping.